Jacob, we said it before, we're going to have to say it again, you're scoring tries for fun this weather.
Hey, yeah, like I keep saying, like, you know, the ball just keeps popping up my way, and, you know, I felt I got myself in quite a good defensive position to get the intercept, and then, you know, Gary gave me a really, really good pass there, so it gave me the best chance to finish it, so yeah, it was good.
We weathered that storm in the first half from Scotland and still came out good at halftime.
Yeah, look, you know, we had a big earnest and, you know, not chipping points like we did last week against Wales, and I think, you know, For the most part of the game, we definitely did that, and you know, that was something we were happy to walk away with. Yeah.
And that bonus point puts our fate in our hands.
Yeah, exactly. So yeah, hopefully France will do us a favour now and make it a wee bit easier going over to Twickenham. But sure, we'll see.
Jacob, well done.
Cheers. Thanks for listening.